So many women get into relationships where they're suppressing themselves, and like, I'm so about like living as openly and freely and truthfully as possible, because that's where I feel like the magic sits, the creativity sits, like that's where there's an abundance of all of it. So I think it's so important to like push yourself to get there.